2020 Buick Encore white, 5865 is the stock number. Comes with a key like this. Let me pull it forward a little bit. 75175 on the clock. We bought this vehicle from the insurance company as recovered theft. Wasn't stripped, keys are original, however, glass was damaged and so was the actual deck lid. So we just put the whole new deck lid in color and called it a day. That was it, nothing else. State of Michigan inspected, certified, rebuild title on hand. 1 year, 18,000 miles, engine and transmission warranty included. Warranty is good anywhere in the US at any license repair facility. Inside the engine bay, no damage history, everything is factory original, all the stickers present, GM laser engraving on all the crushed metal parts. That's the basic car buying 101. Once again, the only thing that vehicle required was deck lid, and the picture of that is in the ad right from the insurance company's yard. You can see what it looked like when we bought it. Spotless interior, non-smoker, everything works. As far as the selling process, we keep it super simple. Bottom dollar advertised up front, that is plus tax and plates. Shipping is available anywhere in the United States. Trade-ins under $10,000 only. I'm sorry, but we don't take expensive trades unless it's got a rebuild title, then it'll fit. But otherwise, we can't. We sell cars very, very cheap. And if you have a clean title vehicle, it simply cannot compete with what we have to offer. As I mentioned before, site is up to date. If you see it, we have it. Oh, we don't do any financing, by the way. Keep that in mind. Buyer's own bank always welcome, or we can refer you to a local credit union that we have been doing for over 20 years. But the stipulation is good credit only. They don't deal with bruised credit at all. And I think this is it. If I miss something, feel free to call or email. I'll be more than happy to provide additional information. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.